brief descriptions for guidance. How to carefully manipulate, shape, reheat, and reshape a difficult material, a material whose changing properties could only be judged by color or response to the force of the hammer. In short, the practical and occasionally decorative goods made in the blacksmith shop were the product of highly refined skills and considerable sensitivity.